No, I'm still a man. I know you can do it. Thank you. Oh, this is a knight. What knight? They get up there. Dang it. Come on, get in, get in, get in, get in. I believe you. Come on. How did they do it? Because I can't do it.
Все. Ба моя бабуля больше, бля, чем ты сможет проползти.
Где моя награда?
Блять, еще тут.
Guys, come to start.
Please, come
to start.
Так что давай.
Do the run. Come here, come here. Follow me, guys. He's on my.
Scheiße, scheiße. Scheiße, scheiße.
Okay, just lay down now. Lay down. Don't pick it. Don't pick it. Just lay down. Lay down on start. On start, please. Go back. Go back. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Ready? Set?
Yeah!
Go!
Come on.
Fuck
you! Go, 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 go! You piece of shit! Go! Faster! Go, go, go! I said faster! Come on! Faster!
I've been praying!
Get out of the way!
No, but he's killed them. Тут гарда же, всё вот. Интерактив. Тамада хороший конкурс, всё вот.
Boy. Oh, that's an airfield right there. I'm aiming for the airfield. I'll open it sooner so I can get closer to the airfield. Let's go. I believe in you. Oh yeah. Really hoping there's something inside. Sniper at least. A I'm not very good with an assault rifle. Next one. We had nothing. What's this thing? A shotgun? No, thank you. Damn it, can't really take it with me either. Fine, let's keep going that way. There's a shed. Go in that one. Oh, anybody home? No? Okay. I hate it when the scopes are not useful. Let's keep going. Now that's a lot of explosions. And that's a big FPS drop. Not really happy about that. But I think I can say something about something else in between the explosions. I'm making this video just because I want to compete in a contest that DrakeMoon is making. It's a website that offers CSGO cases, like the same as Hell Case and so on, where you open cases and maybe get some loot. The same is about DrakeMoon.com. You can open cases, they're based, they look like Pokemon, animals. You can like already open one case for free if you use an affiliate code from someone. And basically they're making a contest on the 23rd of September that you can like, any small YouTuber can make a video and have a chance at winning a case for free. It's an AWP case as well, which is even more fun since it's an AVP. 45 APC, it's fun. Anyway, DrakeMoon is a very good site. I do trust it, and of course you can always decide to not go on it. That's your decision. I'm just saying, telling you the information that you can go and try getting something from it. But yeah, that's all I can say about DrakeMoon right now. I have no idea what explosions that mean, but I'm gonna go towards them. First I'll check them up. That's a big house, which means a lot of loot in it. But do I want that specific loot? I guess not. I guess I'll go over the field and hope there's no explosions near me. I'm gonna go inside that tower. I have good memories of it having good loot in it. I have no idea where there's explosions though. They do nothing. Except you just explode a lot. That's fine with me. If they don't kill me, I don't give a shit about that. You can keep on exploding there. Don't explode near me and on me as well. Right. Oh, I see a guy. I hope I thought he didn't see me. I hope I can get him. He's dead. Phew, he got me a little bit. That's fine. If he was the only one here, then that's really good for me. Alright, let's see what he had. Nothing really too good. Equip it. Yeah, I'm guessing there's no ammo for it though. Alright, let's see. What does this thing look like? Not bad. Okay, what do we have here? Painkillers, I'll take those. And what does this thing look like? I'll just drop everything on the ground and maybe hope I can pick it up that way. Oh, he has ammo for it, nice. Let's see if I can take something with that I can put on it. Oh, here there go the binoculars. And what else can I take? It takes 556.45. 556.45, this ammo is fine. This is not. Let's see. Do I want this thing with me? No, I do not, because I have ammo for this. Let's keep going. Really should go find the medkit though. There we go, we got a sight. Not too bad. At least it's something that I can use more easily. Can I go in here? Yeah, we can. Let's see what this place has to offer. It's the same thing, I don't need that. Let's keep going. And a cog 10. Oh, this I do like. It's a thing that I can snipe with both ways. Choop, choop, choop. I'm really gonna like this one. Out of here. I have no idea where to go and to like get in battle with someone. But then there's the other thing that I need help. No idea where to find that in the military airfield. I guess you can find it anywhere, really. Just need to look around. Oh, there's a car right there. A red car. I'll go for that. I'm not gonna be running around. I don't want to be running around. If I can go get that car and just move around with it. And also it's a very easy way to like just run over people in case I just feel like it. What's that there? I can see some smoke. Might be a player that has thrown a white smoke. No idea why, but fine by me. If he wants to do that, he can do that. Just hope I can figure out where I am. So don't drive out of the playfield. I've died so many times because of it. That's fine. Is the car okay? Looks okay. From here at least. No idea if it is. Yeah, it seems fine. Alright, let's go. Yep, that's fine. can fix this fast enough. We don't get shot at and die. Where did this chop? Where is the fucking chop? I did see it just a minute ago. Oh, there it is. And there's an exit in the gate. Can I not go? I have a good feeling there's something good in it. Why there wouldn't be anything in it, that's good. It's a fucking airdrop. Just looking around if there's something in it. Be too sure if there's someone in there already. That's just the thing. You can never be too sure. Still hope there's a good sniper in it. Doesn't look like there's anyone there. Yet. There can always be someone. Grenade launcher. Nice. I'm gonna take this better. What am I even taking? Oh, DMS scope, I do want that. Don't need it. LSRP is 6 to 25 and 4 on an LSRP. No, I don't want actually. I want the... Where is it? I want the other one, DMS. Where did I put that thing? Well, first to exchange that for that. Fine, fuck it, I'll just keep this then. Okay, let's see, what does this guy look like? Oh, it's this thing. I'll switch to the LSRP later. I'll not pick you up though. And what are you? Oh, first aid, I do want that. Fix myself up. Okay. mind, I really so don't want that. No idea what this thing is though. Sorry, breeder, I don't want it. It doesn't give me anything. Okay, what can I find out? What else can I find in here? Probably shouldn't even be sticking around here for this long. Anyway, how can I check where I am? Yeah, I guess I'm somewhere around here. Okay, it's time to go. Oh no, there's something there. Ow! What the fuck? How did he get me so fast? That's just unbelievable. But I guess there are people better than me. And I'm pretty shit at Battle Royale. But I'm just learning how to play it. This is basically pretty much my first time playing it though. Like for real. Hope you enjoyed it. I might make some more videos about Battle Royale, or maybe anything else, Exile, Altis Life, you just name it, and I'll play it. I'm very open to suggestions. Hope you enjoyed it, leave a comment on what you want me to do next, or what I should maybe fix. Liked the video, so I know you liked it. And wait for the next upload. You might be seeing it very soon, today. Hope I can fix this fast enough. hope we don't get shot at and die. Where did the truck? Where is the fucking truck? I did see it just a minute ago. Oh, there it is. And there's an exit in the gate. Can I not go? I have a good feeling there's something good in it. Oh, why there wouldn't be anything in it that's good? It's a fucking airdrop. Sure if there's someone in there already. That's just the thing. You can never be too sure. Still hope there's a good sniper in it. Doesn't look like there's anyone there. Yet. There can always be someone. Grenade launcher. Nice. I'm gonna take this better. What am I even taking? Oh, DMS scope, I do want... This is not... this thing with me? No, I do not, because I have ammo for this. Let's keep going. Really should go find the medkit though. Not too bad. At least it's something that I can use more easily. Can I go in here? Yeah, we can. Let's see what this place has to offer. What the eject stick? It's the same thing, I don't need that. Let's keep going. And a cog 10. Oh, this I do like. It's a thing that I can snipe with both ways. Chup chup chup. I'm really gonna like this one. I have no idea where to go and to like get in battle with someone, but then there's the other thing that I need help. I have no idea where to find that in the middle of the airfield. I guess you can find it anywhere, really. Just need to look around. Oh, there's a car right there. A red car. I'll go for that. I'm not gonna be running around. Don't want to be running around. If I can go get that car and just move around with it. And also it's a very easy way to like just run over people. In case I just feel like it. What's that there? I can see some smoke. Might be a player that has thrown a white smoke. No idea why, but fine by me. If he wants to do that, he can do that. Just hope I can figure out where I am. So don't drive out of the playfield. I've died so many times because of it. That's fine. Is the car okay? Looks okay. From here at least. No idea if it is. Yeah, it seems fine. Alright, let's go. Something inside. Sniper at least. I'm not really good with an assault rifle. Oh yeah. A gun. The next one. See what he had. Nothing. What's this thing? A shotgun? No, thank you. Damn it, can't really take it with me either. Fine, let's keep going that way. There's a shed. Go in that one. Hello, anybody home? No? Okay. I hate it when the scopes are not useful. Let's keep going. Now that's a lot of explosions. And that's a big FPS drop. Not really happy about that. But I think I can say something about something else in between the explosions. I'm making this video just because I want to compete in a contest that DrakeMoon is making. It's a website that offers CSGO cases, like the same as Hell case and so on, where you open cases and maybe get some loot. The same is about DrakeMoon.com. You can open cases, they're based, they look like Pokemon, animals. You can like already open one case for free if you use a affiliate code from someone. And basically they're making a contest on the 23rd of September that you can like, any small YouTuber can make a video and have a chance at winning a case for free. It's an AWP case as well, which is even more fun since it's an AVP. 45 APC. It's fun. Anyway, DrakeMoon is a very good site. I do trust it. And of course, you can always decide to not go on it. That's your decision. I'm just telling you the information that you can go and try getting something from it. But yeah, that's all I can say about DrakeMoon right now. I have no idea what the explosions that mean, but I'm gonna go towards them. First I'll check them up. Alright. Now that's a big house, it means a lot of loot in it. But do I want that specific loot? I guess not. I guess I'll go over the field and hope there's no explosions near me. I'm gonna go inside that tower. I have good memories of it having good loot in it. Where there's explosions though. They do nothing. Except you just explode a lot. That's fine with me. If they don't kill me, I don't give a shit about that. You can keep on exploding there. Just don't explode near me. And on me as well. Guy. I hope he didn't see me. I hope I can get him. Done, he's dead. Phew, he got me a little bit. That's fine. If he was the only one here, then that's really good for me. Alright, let's see what he had. Nothing really too good. Armor. Alright. anything I can use. If only I could equip it. Yeah, I'm guessing there's no ammo for it though. This thing look like not bad. Okay, what do we have in here? Painkillers, I'll take those. And what does this thing look like? I'll just drop everything on the ground and maybe hope I can pick it up that way. Oh, he has ammo for it. Nice. Let's see if I can take something with... that I can put on it. Oh, here there go the binoculars. And... what else can I take? It takes 556.45. 556.45, this ammo is fine. Come on, slow me in. I know you can do it. Thank you. Oh, this is a knight. Black knight. What the hell did they get up there? Get in. I believe you. Oh, come on. How did they do it? Because I can't do it.
Все. Вам моя бабуля больше, бля, чем ты сможешь проползти.
Где моя награда?
Блять, еще тут.
Guys, come to start.
Please. Come ползти, to start. Так что please. Давай.
Do the run. Come here. Follow me, guys. Give them my.
Scheiße.
Okay, just lay down now. Lay down. Don't pick it. Just lay down. Lay down on start. On start, please. Go back. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Ready? Set?
Yeah!
Go!
Come on.
Fuck
go,
you!
Go! You piece of shit! Go! Faster! Go! I said faster! Come on! Faster!
I've been praying!
Get out of the way!
Oh, he killed them. Тут гарда же, чё. Интерактив. Тамада хороший конкурс.
Yeah. that's in that field right there. I'm aiming for that field. Open it sooner so I can get closer to the field. Let's go. I believe in you.